Hey guys, I was just out here in the middle of the day scanning my plants, and look how many hornworms I found. I believe I counted like 14 total. And surprisingly enough, they were all on my pepper plants and not even on the tomato plant. And let me show you what made me start to look for them. Look at these. All right, so if you look at my pepper plants, all of the leaves at the top are gone. It's literally just jalapenos left. Oh, missed one. Let's come back and get you.